First and foremost, actor Jack Bannon has the best swoop I think we've ever seen.
Great hair.
Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
You know the story of Alfred, the great butler, Michael Caine in the movies, the TV series, sort of a bald older man. In this series, he's much younger. And Jackie wrote, "We don't mind at all." The new show is called Pennyworth, and we know Alfred. You know, yes, sir, yes, Mr. Wayne, yes, Master Wayne.
Yeah.
This story predates the comics.
Yeah.
Tell us.
So Bruno Heller, our fantastic showrunner and creator, has filled in this backstory of this guy that we're always used to seeing as, you know, the stuffy old man who's, as you say, more tea, blah, blah, blah. But what he also does is gives Batman great advice. And although Batman knocks him off, you know, a few times and doesn't take the advice, this examines how he knows all of those things.
How did he get to be so smart?
Exactly. Yeah, and his life experiences and the SAS background and things like that, yeah.
All right, we're going to look at a clip in just a second where you meet Bruce Wayne's father.
Mm.
You're residing in London now. The show is shot in London. How did it come about that you became part of the show?
Well, like anything else, it landed in my inbox. And I looked at it and I thought, they're making a show about the butler? Really? Not Batman? Okay. But as soon as I read the script, it's fantastic, and it's set in this 1960s London, but not as was, a DC version of 1960s London. So it's 13 degrees weirder and stranger. And as soon as Bruno wrote a big description on page 3 of the script, and as soon as I read that, I knew that this was a world that I really wanted to be a part of.
All right, well, you've set it up perfectly. Take a look at this. Again, we're meeting Bruce Wayne's father, who is trying to make amends of sorts with Mr. Pennyworth. Look.
I'm so sorry. I didn't get your name.
Pennyworth, sir. Alfred Pennyworth.
Thank you so much for your assistance, Alfred. I apologize for my sister's behavior. I hope you're not too seriously hurt.
No, I'm fine, sir. Thank you.
You're bleeding.
Really?
Yes. I bought you out of cards. Let me give you my phone number. If you have any medical expenses or any other issues, then please call me. I accept full liability. And no need to involve the lawyers. It was a pleasure meeting you, Albert.
All right, Bruce's dad, Thomas Wayne, so he's a big shot rich guy.
Yeah. So he... we're in this 1960s London, and Thomas Wayne is over there for work, but he's very much a fish out of water. He's an American billionaire, a financial forensics analyst, which, of course, everybody knows what that means.
Yeah.
and he comes to London, and London's on the brink of civil war, and Alfred has just left the army, and he's trying to leave all that behind and set up a nice business so he can settle down and have kids. But the right and the left sides of this civil war are trying to recruit him, along with Thomas, for some of his sort of espionage work, as it were. And also, during the course of the series, we meet Martha Kane, Batman's mum.
Oh, my God.
And it's about how they met and how Alfred, so the DNA that makes up the great superhero.
That's a really interesting idea. You went to Comic-Con.
Yeah.
What was that like?
Crazy. It was our first time. It was me, Ben, who plays Thomas Wayne, and Paloma Faith, who plays a fantastic villain. Called Bet Sykes in Pennyworth. And it was all our first time. It was mad. We went Wednesday to Saturday, and Wednesday I walked the convention floor because nobody's seen it.
Right.
It premiered Sunday. But they screened an episode for the fans on the Wednesday, and then we did our panel Friday, and I tried to walk the convention floor on Saturday, and it was like, no, really. This isn't happening.
Wow.
So it was great.
That's a good
to
problem.
See
yeah.
It kind
yeah,
of come like to
that.
Life. Yeah.
Pennyworth airs on Epix. It starts Sunday nights at 9 p.m. Jack, very nice
Thank
to meet you.
Thank you, Jack.
Thank you for coming. Thank you.